Alright team, here's where things get interesting. Our next stop is Africa, with the key descent here being Kilimanjaro. This is the last place you'd expect anyone to bring a snowboard to. But the unexpected is what SSX does best. Listen hard, Mac, because you've been tasked with this one. Inside these mountains is a network of tunnels, where proper route planning and gear will mean all the difference between a party at base camp and a letter home to your folks. The darkness in these tunnels is often impenetrable without headlamps, so make sure you're always looking where you're going. Because the minute you turn your head and take your eyes off your line, well, let's just say that things can go bad down there before you even know you've made a mistake.